Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation IRCTC will start India's first indigenous cruise liner from today. IRCTC has joined hands and signed the agreement with Cordilla Cruises being operated by Messrs Waterways Leisure Tourism Private Limited for promotion and marketing of the first indigenous luxury cruise in India. This is another incredible luxury travel offering under IRCTC's umbrella of tourism services to the public, the Railway PSU said in a statement. IRCTC said guests on board the ship will have an experience of sailing to some of the best Indian and international destinations like Goa, Diu, Lakshadweep, Kochi and Sri Lanka. Some of the popular tour itineraries of Cordilla Cruises are Mumbai-Goa-Mumbai, Mumbai-Diu-Mumbai, Mumbai-at-Sea-Mumbai, Kochi-Lakshadweep-at-Sea-Mumbai, Mumbai-at-Sea-Lakshadweep-at-Sea-Mumbai, among others. As per COVID-19 protocol, crew members are fully vaccinated and daily health checks for the crew members, early sanitization of the facilities, air filtration and social distancing norms would also be followed. From September next year, tourists who wants to visit the beautiful island nation of Sri Lanka through cruise can book their tickets through IRCTC.